guide for his tour. How will you see from this point down to the hatchery mouth and out to the bed of the big crocodiles? And then after that, if you have more time, we encourage you to take a tour inside of our 4 hectares nature park. But that is a self-guided tour. Just follow the maps inside the rest inside the area to find ways to not get lost. But meanwhile, before we proceed to the live crocodiles, I just want to give you some information about this skeleton in the skin. So this is a Rio. A male saltwater crocodile which was caught at Rio to my river Matarasa. That is in the southern part of Palawan. He was purposely captured because he accidentally attacked a native fisherman from the area. And it was confirmed that he swallowed only the right leg of the victim. But after 5 months in captivity, Rio died because of internal bleeding and too much stress. And it's about 6 years old when he died, so for the skin, there is no commercial value anymore. Because I didn't know one figure for making the rebox, shoes, and other products are the skin of the young crocodile, which is about 3 to 5 years old only. Because if you can notice the skin of Leo, it's too hard and very dry for the machine to process. And then before, Rio has the record of being the largest crocodile crocodile in the world. Nowadays, Lolong holds the record. Remember Lolong po. So Lolong has been recognized by the Guinness Book of World Records as the largest crocodile in captivity with 20.3 feet long, or around 6 meters, while Rio is 17.6 or around 5 meters. So Lolong is almost 1 meter longer than Rio. But Lolo's not here in Palawan because Lolo's from Obusan Marsh in Mindanao. And last, regarding that 2013, Lolo also died because of stress. So everyone, please avoid stress and kill now. Nakapatay po yan.